patient!
I don't like this.
That thing is Hemlock's top priority.
Shit! Well, what about the kid?
Leave him!
Red.
You sure gave up on your family fast!
Come on, Nick. I told you, I'm a realist. I'm tired of living like a pariah. And when I saw that flyer, I realized that was the closest to $5 million that I ever was gonna get. So guess what? I got your friends. You are my $5 million. So let's make an exchange.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare fucking hands, you son of a bitch!
I like to see it.
Nick, are you okay?
Yeah, go find a way to get out of here.
Go.
You're coming with me.
One of the family, huh?
No. Family of one, Nick. Just like you.
No. Nothing like me. What happened to you, Red?
Everybody got some shit. Everybody gets shit. I wanted it to be my time.
We were right about one thing.
What?
It is your time.
That's what I'm talking about. God, you are incredible, Jerry.
Excuse me, Jerry? It's not safe here. Hey, mister.
What did you say? I am no sir. I am Jerry with two eyes. I'm about to take home my long-deserved Miss Gigantic California trophy. No one and nothing's getting in my way. Do you understand me?
Hey, listen. It's probably been canceled because there's a zombie outbreak out there.
God, you're good looking. You know that? You winner, you.
You know, you really are indeed gigantic, sir.
Gah! Not a sir! Ma'am! Ma'am! No! You are not going to beat me! I am Miss Gigantic California!
You are worthy. You are unique. You deserve happiness.
Enter, grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who target should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness. And so, I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh God, you did this. These people were just looking for safety. You've no right to kill them.
You shall perish like the others. Yes. Can you have us know? Say ya! Why have you forsaken me? I get fired. My wife leaves for a guy who sells refrigerators. My kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? Screw you! You piece of crap!
Oh God! Oh! Diego! You need to stop this! Diego! Please, man! Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you, we gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown life form approaches. The dog is revealed inside the cottage.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life form shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship from further now.
No. Diego? No! I'm so sorry I had to do that to you, please.
Get up, buddy. Oh, jeez, Nick.
What was that you were saying? About your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick! I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him, and they brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! Not those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line! Now look at this, huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Oh, shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now. What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
You gave me blue balls, you tease.
Hello?
Oh my God!
I think it's safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought. Calm down, man.
You are going to suffer and you are going to die!
Oh my god, you saved us! Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
I've never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of this city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die.
Whatever it is, still alive.
Hey, get me out of here.
All in due time, my brother. Are you a friend or a foe?
Hey, wait. I know that guy.
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to go to Ingleton with me or something. I want you to see.
I get it. Came here to rat me out to that guy who's looking for me.
Well, he won't get a chance to. See, around here, we exterminate rats.
Wait. He's okay.
Yeah. I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
Now, how do we know we can trust this chump?
We found an old plane. It needs work, though. And some fuel.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
Nick, this is Red. He's been leading up the resistance for...
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which...
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get out of here.
Yeah, I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know, go out, burn some equipment, short out some radios, mess with some cameras. You do that, then you got yourself a deal.
You really think they go that far?
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
All right, you got a deal.
Plus, you got no other options.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Of an entrepreneur these days. I hope you're not a drinker. Hard to find a good liver in this town.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn. That's mine. You hear me?
You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit. Simple. The free market, at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. And you're my next export. Sunshine.
No! That's gonna kill my profit margin. They wanna get their hands on it, but it's mine. Get your hands off us, man!
It's just me.
Jack.
monsters dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And then I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. All right? Come on. Catch you later, bro.
Last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please!
Someone!
Stop!
Please help me, my wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No, she's hurt.
Oh, lock this place down.
Please. No! 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 She wasn't bad. Oh, no. What have you done?
They don't call it the little death for nothing.
Oh, no! Wait! You murdered these people.
Observant one, isn't he? Oh, adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Let's make this a gangbang!
Service? Are you okay?
Yeah, the help took off days ago. You're like super late. And I'm not okay, okay? I need you to run down to the store and get me some batteries for the remotes and a bag of chips.
I heard you might have a key to the armory. That's what I'm looking for. There's a zombie outbreak going on. Do you even know anything about this?
I think it's around here somewhere. Yep, there it is, right there.
Great. Can you come give it to me? Look, you need to give me that key. There's weapons in that armory that could keep dozens of people alive.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna need a little downtime. You know, all this talky-talk is just... it's really kind of sleepy. So I think I really need you to go now, okay?
Looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey. Do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, don't help me, whatever. I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
You're supposed to be the cream of the crop. What the hell is the matter with you?
It's a good question.
Fly the goddamn plane, you fool!
Fine, Annie.
We're on our way, okay? Me and Dad. Then we have to pick up Isabella. She went back to the lab to find something. I was worried, Nick. I can't lose you now.
Don't worry. You won't.
I know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette. You killed my friend Diego.
I am no terrorist. The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain. But you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not live inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come. I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly! No!
You're not going anywhere!
I won't leave you here! It's too important!
Go! Go to the warehouse at the port! Be the plane! We're gonna get out!
I will meet you there, and then I will tell you everything!
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever I can scrape off the walls!
Marion, you fool.